first meeting was back at UFC 178 in September of 2014. It lasted less than 2 minutes. Since, your guy Poirier has won 9 fights for the UFC Interim Lightweight Championship. All he wants, though, is to get another crack at the notorious Conor McGregor.
To win over Conor McGregor can be life-changing. We saw what it did for Khabib Nurmagomedov. Dustin Poirier wants that and feels as though he does.
Oh! That's a good combination.
Turn.
Oh, big left.
He didn't like that left hand.
He's got him hurt here.